Would you look at that, guys? It's... Where's the sun? Who's that? Who's that? Who's this?
Oh!
Okay. Do you want to introduce yourself, good sir?
I would love to introduce myself, good sir, but you know, a little bit of space would be nice. What's up, everybody? It's Isaac, and today we're gonna make some lethal content. I am ready to sacrifice my life for the views, because I have nothing else going on for my life.
Content!
I'm Hope. And I'm just here to have fun and sacrifice myself also for $5 at a peak at a time. My price still stands.
Welcome to Breaking News at 2. I am Gullibull Giant, and I am here with my assistant to the original manager.
He forgot my name. Isaac. Hi.
Mm-hmm. And we're gonna go down into the deep unknown to explore this abandoned facility that our grandparents used to work at.
We're running slim.
No.
We're running in there with 56%.
Oh, so. Lord. Dang.
Yeah, I'm waiting until we see any...
Yeah.
Might get, one quick blip of the entrance, and that'll be it.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, we are not at the factory, guys.
Spooky.
Oh,
what's that sound?
Did I just hear a glitching noise?
Yeah. Oh.
Stop it,
bro.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Yep. You're doing that, ain't you?
It's not me. Oh my god.
What's that? It's a Furby. You think I should commit?
Glitching commit. Everywhere right now.
Oh,
Lord. Oh, he actually went flying.
Cameraman never dies.
Yeah.
No.
Except in this game. Well, you never. Wait. What's that sound?
Oh,
hello. Hello. What are you doing? Oh, gosh. That hurt. Ooh, spine. This building got a backbone.
Spine.
Ooh, what's that? Skull?
Man, did they not tell you to never be picking up random objects? You know how dirty this is?
Nah, they never said that.
Oh.
What is that sound?
It's a monster. It's the warning that a monster of a specific sort is in the facility.
You see that down there? Hey, I see someone down there. Huh?
I found a friend.
That guy don't look friendly.
Hello?
That guy down there. That guy, he don't look friendly.
Oh my god.
No, that guy right there. That guy right there, he don't look friendly.
Oh, he's not a friend. This one here, that's my home.
Huh, looks chill.
I would like to
talk to him. Oh.
Oh my god, no.
He doesn't really hurt. Oh.
Enough horsing around.
Dude, Forrest, they all became pretty fast. I did not expect that. I thought
you were
gonna like.
What's that sound? Oh, what is that? Oh, please help me. Please help me.
He's following. Did snail guys just come through this way? No.
Yep.
Wait.
There's one behind you, but yep. One behind you.
Man, I thought we were friends, but Jesus, some strange.
Oh, please.
No.
This feels too quiet. I don't know.
A little bit. It's kind of peaceful, actually. Ah! First aid down. Feeling good. Let's go watch this weird video that he made.
No, not weird. Awesome.
Oh, yeah, no. Awesome. Ain't scuffed at all.
First of all, I was supposed to play with somebody else yesterday, and they...
Oh, you recorded ours in the random.
I went through, like...
Chill out, bro.
News?
Welcome to Breaking News at 2. I am Gullibull Giant, and I am here with my assistant to the original manager.
He forgot my name. Isaac. Hi.
Mm-hmm. And we're gonna go down into the deep unknown to explore this abandoned facility that our grandparents used to work at. What are you doing?
Chorby.
I think I should commit.
I can
commit.
Oh god.
Oh,
hello.
Hello.
What is that?
Oh gosh. Oh gosh.
How are we at 1.5 already?
All the dead parts. He does not like you, man.
No. Hey. no. This building got a backbone.
Oh, he almost got
that
me.
Guy right there. He almost
come right out of nowhere. Almost got.
I think if he touched me, or touches me, I instantly.
I would like. To...
Oh, oh.
God.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Yeah, I'm
up. Oh my god.
No!
Am I loud?
We're gonna kill him.
You are in the wrong bed, good sir.
I'm sorry.
Now you're in the
wrong
bed.
He's in the wrong bed too! There! I'll be a...
Oh.
I'm trying. Ah! I made it. Shitless bed.
Hmm?
Right.
No, it's got a blanket. It's just not, you know, colored.
No, it's just not colored.
I'm a film today.
Today.
I'm gonna do the best. Yeah, I'm let's get something. Life, oh, modern. Nice.
There's medical stuff in here? A hugger?
I'm gonna just take this.
Flashlight.
Look at this flashlight.
Awesome. No, that one is trash. Throw it away.
We doing the outro or the. Alrighty, y'all are in the in space. Okay. 3, 2, 1, action.
Hope here today with the breaking news. We are going back into the factory to deal with the monsters invading the world, stemming from about right here, as you can see on the world map. We're gonna go try and eradicate this force before the world is destroyed.
I did not agree to eradicating no force.
Okay. Oh, he already closed the door on us. Bro! That's what I thought. That's what
me.
I
he
thought.
Will die.
Wait, what?
Scrim is so much brighter.
Ooh, what's that? What's that?
Yo. Someone died here.
Okay. Okay.
That sounds awfully dangerous. Why are we here?
I don't know. This was your idea.
Well, somebody has to pay the bills, and I didn't see you doing anything about it, so why not go to hell and defeat Satan?
I told you I would just kill myself for like
fair.
It seems like everything has been eradicated.
Yeah.
This is what's left of them. Right here. This was our doing. This was our doing. Let this be a message.
Wait.
What is that red light? There's a red light up there. See it, red light?
Freedom.
What is that? Where? Who is that? Who is that up there? Who is that? Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Huh? He's looked at me. He looked at me weird. I think all my friends died.
For this kind of life.
Oh. No. Help me. Please run. No, I think he's dead. I think he might have died. Oh! I think it's going to be the best video ever to exist.
Aww.
Yeah.
I think we're here today with the breaking... news. We are going back into the factory to deal with the monsters invading the world, stemming from about right here, as you can see on the world map. We're gonna go try and eradicate this force before the world is destroyed.
I did not agree to eradicating no force. Stop right up.
Yo. Someone died here.
Fair. For a time, y'all like good?
I'll catch you!
Okay.
I got you! Oh!
Furby!
Another Furby.
That was a great view of me. Another skull!
Finished planet.
Oh.
Left of them. Right here. This was our doing. This was our doing. Let this be a message.
Wait.
Where?
Who is that?
Red light?
Excuse me, sir.
Orc?
Who are you?
How did they get down here?
Help me. Please help. Who are you?
I'm sorry.
Who are you? I think all my friends died.
This kind of life.
No.
Oh my god, that's
see,
so
I said
awesome.
The best video you ever see, bro.
We just got two twos.
What?
It was just the, it was
two,
just
two,
the time.
Oh, yeah. Bro, I'm...
Let this be a message. Let this be a message of what we will do, and then you see him getting dragged.
Yeah, that was good, awesome. That was good. Nighty night. Alright, Isaac, it's your turn to, you know, camera crap. I feel like what would be a good idea is a reporter mic. I want to go interview some weird creatures.
I like that.
There's one. Am I louder?
Tell me about your traumas.
Well, as I'm currently getting hit with a microphone in the face, I've had worse traumas than that. I died and then got resuscitated after getting stabbed with a knife by a ghost. Are you good? Are you good?
I've been there. I've been there.
Sir. So how does it feel for your team to leave you behind and then you end up actually coming victorious and securing the win for the team?
Honestly, a lot of people would be destroyed by something like that, but it just proved how alpha I really am.
What does that say? Something about a galaxy in February. Does that say kiss?
What
does that say? Does that say Hollywood?
Oh my good lord.
I can't really see much with a galaxy though. Are you sure you want the galaxy for this one?
Yeah. I can work with this.
Alright. 3, 2, 1, roll.
Hey!
Space! We're going to space!
I was trying to reenact what it sounds
actually,
like.
Actually, that
like oxygen.
That is very good. Good, very good acting.
Thank you. Maybe I should become the comedian.
The wages are nice.
Oh god! Oh god, you got me. I can't.
Welcome to. Alright, where are we going? Lord have mercy, your footsteps are like. They sound like they're in my eardrums.
That's a really big feet.
Is that better?
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, that's better. Donka.
Quota in the first like 2 days, that's crazy.
I hear. Hold on. Do you hear that? What is that sound?
Oh,
spider! Up in the webs!
Please!
Don't leave me! Isaac? Isaac?
Isaac?
Uh oh.
Use your mic, buddy. Where are you?
No. Lore.
I'm currently hiding with the spider.
Oh my god, that's
Lord
a
have
lot
mercy.
Of webs.
Yeah, okay. You ain't getting out the way that we came in. There's too many webs.
How where am I supposed to go?
I have
Are
no
you
idea.
In the bar the catwalk area with all the bars still?
I just saw you.
I'm going to the bottom.
I just saw him. He went that way. He went down that way. Okay, so if we can manage to make it down there,
we
can get down
there. If we go through this, we might be able to just fall out. I'm not sure.
I'm wall running. Help me, I'm wall running.
Are you guys?
Wait, are you by the dive bell or by the beginning of the inside, like the first staircase?
What does that sound? Oh, there's a blender guy. There's a blender guy. Okay, so it's this way.
Oh my god, that door just slammed in my face.
Is he up there? Are you upstairs?
No, I'm downstairs.
Okay. Oh. What was that? Why did you get? Please, who's that? Who is that? Who is that?
Is it coming? You gotta get out of those webs, dude.
He's right there.
You gotta get out.
He threw a bomb at me. He threw a bomb at me. He's coming for me. Who are you? Are you gone?
Oh, there's that turret guy up here. Upstairs.
Oh, run!
There's a spider up here! There's a spider upstairs as well. Lord have mercy. I'm gonna go ahead and close that door. Okay. What have we got here? Isaac still moving. Hope still moving. 7%. 7% oxygen. 5%. Y'all are getting close. But no, actually, y'all are far away, but y'all getting close on dying. 3%. 2. Goodbye. Y'all might not make it, bro.
Fire!
Goodbye. You have one. You have one. Goodbye. He's gone. He's gone. No, he's also gone. What was that? You're close. Huh. What the crap is that? What is that? Nah, I don't like that. Could I do that? Could I make it out right now? I'm too good. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Go. Let's go. That was terrifying.
Space. We're going to space. God, you got me on camera. I stage it's fright! Ah!
I don't condone this.
Oh, it's my own! Give me the web!
Isaac?
Oh my god, that door just slammed in my face.
What is this?
Lord, where are you?
What? They couldn't hear me? I was... What?
That's... Oh, and so is the grenade thing.
Huh? Getting the spiders up here. Oh. 5%. Y'all are getting close. But no, actually, y'all are far away, but y'all getting close. I'm dying. Two. Goodbye. Y'all might not make it.
Fire!
You have one! Goodbye.
Wait, yep. Why couldn't I hear myself on the camera? That's weird.
They don't like
especially
you, bro.
Especially near the end, I was like, we're facing adversity. We gotta make it. We got 3 oxygen. Oh, well,
that's like the entire... Hold on. Did you hear that?
They are spare ribs.
Wait, no, I heard something. Did you hear that?
What?
I think it was that ghost killer thingy.
The ghost killer?
Huh, that's a weird
thing.
Oh, so this is why we need to buy the hugger.
He's coming for you.
Oh no, I'm out of stamina.
Stamina.
I think he's very infatuated with you for that hug that you gave to him.
Nah, he's coming for you.
No!
We good. Oh no, he's coming for us now. Loser. Oh. I think you said go back to some. Oh.
Hello there.
Who is that? Nah. You deserve a shock. Oh, get off me. Oh. Oh, help me. Help me, please. Help me. Oh.